So,
So.
I'm not seeing anybody else right now, and I don't want to. Can we have that gay conversation where we're like, let's be exclusive?
Let's be exclusive.
Fucking really?
I don't want other bitches touching your dick.
Just you, huh?
Just me. Plus, I really like you and stuff.
Well, I guess you'll have to tell all those other guys about us.
All those other guys. It wouldn't be fair to you to be with me because I'm just a mess right now, you know? Like, I need to clear my head. I need to work on me. I need to do me. I'm 9/11.
No,
I'm.
no, 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 no.
Oh my
I'm
God.
moving to New
I'm moving to New York. So bye. And then I thought, what better way to help people than joining the Peace Corps? I've accepted Jesus Christ into my heart as my Lord and Savior, and there's no room for anyone else. I have a drinking problem. You deserve better. My biological clock is ticking. You know? I'm gay. How do you feel about babies? I'm just saying you should get tested. I'm 16. Some call it the clap. Hey, motherfucker, this is Bipsy's boyfriend, Kavika. I'm gonna fucking beat you up, bruh! It's like an arranged marriage.
This is Bipsy's mother. She's dead. She died last night in a tractor accident. Yeah, husking that corn. Okay, dear, bye.
It's not you. It's me.
Oh, come on.
Sue me, all right? I'm running out and I still have one left.
Charlie.
Yeah, Charlie. Listen. Oh God, how do I say this? So I'm seeing this guy, and he's really great, and he's handsome and sweet and smart. Obviously, you're all of those things, Charlie, but this is like my guy. We're gonna step it up and stop seeing other people. So you and me can't hang out anymore. Like, we can be friends, but you can't just come over and jump in bed with me when you feel lonely. And I can't wake up to you on Sunday morning just like nuzzling my neck. And I can't sleep with you anymore, Charlie. He gets automatic shotgun in my car, and he's gonna be around a lot more, so you can't be around as much. I'm really sorry. This is really hard. You're like the best snuggler I've ever met. I'm so sorry.
Feel like that last day of summer school.